Is homelessness mostly a public safety issue or a social services issue, and why?
Well, both. It's not any homelessness, it's not the public homelessness that the homeless does. If a homeless person or any person that had about three crimes, trespassing, irritating the public, all that, there's an issue we have to deal with. Most of homelessness is a mental illness issue. We were going to refocus our homeless, outreach teams. We're going to try a different approach, because the approach that we have right now with council is not working as well as we'd like to see it. We're gonna look at more of a, I would say, a holistic approach, but I can tell you, even as a business owner, I'm very concerned, are we making it too easy for us to be homeless here about services? We don't know how to fix it, but we are gonna reach out to the health services, and certainly the health services to the county of Riverside, and we're gonna get some help with that, because we don't know the answers to what we're gonna do with this.
I was getting direction, but I was messing up really bad.
I absolutely 100% agree with all of you, that there is both issues, and there are a lot of mental illness out in our streets, and so you don't know whether you should arrest these people or take care of them. It was a very difficult decision, and the city of Riverside is really trying.
Yes.
And I agree as well. Homelessness can be a public safety issue and is a mental health issue. We have a great program with a collaboration with Faculty Life Ministries, but that needs to expand. There are many other private nonprofits in our city that can help with this issue, but everyone has to be brought to the table. The issues have to be laid there, and then once we can all work together, I think we can come up with a bigger and better plan than just expand on the current services that we have, but it can be done.
Next question. Vivian, you're first.
Can I go home now?
If all of you are wondering, it's going to be better tomorrow. I'm sorry, I apologize.
No problem. I agree with much that said. We did, as I mentioned, have a success story with the homeless veterans. We're going to apply those lessons learned and best practices to the crime homeless that we have. Point in time count that happens every year, Riverside double-digit increases occurred. So there has been a lot of support and emphasis in finding the right services and housing for homeless. 75% homeless individuals are having a mental health or substance abuse problems. And most of them are foster people. These people have been passed out time and time again. They're individuals, they're human beings, and we need to treat them individually and like human beings. So we need the faith-based communities, we need the for-profit and non-profit community to come together to figure out how to house these individuals. I went to landlord prayers all last year to talk specifically to those people, apartment owners, other owners of just small properties or extra granny flat in the back of the house. We went everywhere looking for housing for homeless with services